What is up, YouTubers? Jonathan here, and welcome back to my lovely world. Last time, we were working on the incorporated area here, and we have finished up with the green floor, and right now we're going to be working on the roof, like the ceiling on that, and then we'll move on to the next color, which looks like light blue to me. So, of course, before we do that, of course, we always have to use the roulette. Let's see, who will be gaining? Diamond view, or actually, that's Emerald, isn't it? Yeah, so, well, Gold is still in third. Emerald's catching up back to third, and we'll see if Iron can pass Diamond. Diamond has been in the lead for a long period of time now, so, just waiting to see. I mean, he did have a early lead when we first started. Alrighty, so the first thing, since we're moving into light blue today, Trevor, you need to come with me. I think your name's Trevor. Sorry if I got your name wrong. Okay. Come here, Trevor. See you. Good boy. So I kind of got the level all nice and ready to go, so now we're just filling in the roof, as you would say. As you say roof. You say roof, I say pick on a roof. You don't say pickle. Gary, why did you not say pickle? Tom. Stacy. Jared. And you people, jeez. Say it along as well, Jesus. What is this, third grade? Okie dokie then. Moving on with life. How are you guys doing? Well, let's see. I have like an early release day coming up as well. And then around the beginning of school, it's like, why do you have that right now? Isn't it a little early for that? Well, still, either way, you guys remember with me and my spares, right? I get to get off way more earlier than everybody else. Because I have a spare. Because no one is really watching over me at second spare anyways. So, I'm all good. I can just leave the school right after the first period. Too bad we weren't starting announcements already. If we did, heck, it'd be like 9:45. Well, actually, no, I'd probably have to still stay at the school, actually, because after the broadcasting, our first period teacher is still reliable afterwards, so you'd probably still have to stay around, but, yeah, now that I think about it now. Hang on. Okay, so we gotta put those there. And then the next one will be light blue. So I'm just gonna, I'm gonna grab light blue now. Cyan, light blue. I'll just replace the chest for now, just in case I need the light blue again. Oh, look, it's cyan. There we go. Now in the next one, we'll only see blue. Isn't that exciting? Yeah, and that means we should be also working on blue in the next video as well. Yeah, okay. And we're almost done with the ceiling here, and then we can kind of start moving on with the next color, which is blue. Blue. Oh my god. This thing actually will be higher than Hotel. Look at it. Look at the size of it now. Like, we're almost there. And there's still a whole lot of colors left to go. Jeez. This thing is gonna be bigger than the hotel. Jesus, I didn't expect that to actually happen. This is gonna be, like, my biggest building of all time. I wouldn't say it's the tallest of everything that I made. Knowing from where those islands stand, the giant tree, the giant cactus, and the beacons and all that. I like it. For an actual building, this would probably take the cake. Ready? Alright, just about done up here. Alrighty, next order of business is, well, let's first do this so we have the way in when it's time. And I already placed that block here just to remind myself, oh, you know, place something there. It's like a weird pattern with all these. It's like three bricks glass. It's always a pattern with that. Really weird, but, I mean, except for the beginning bottom, I think. I mean, right at the bottom, I know it's a little different from the rest of the room designs because it has the front door, and it's right to the ground anyway, so, you know, it's a little confusing, but, you know, you just gotta find your way around it and work through it. Okay. Well, I normally have to start off at the front for this, so I'm gonna start it off here. 1, 2... Not too much. There. There we go. Just enough so I can always keep placing it 3x3 at a time. There you can see my sleeve game from here. Hey driver, I'm doing your color. Yeah, and also, once again, sorry, because I said these in previous videos as well of Minecraft, recent videos, that I have to be quiet because someone is sleeping for a night shift. I don't know if they will wake up soon, but yeah. It's like 9:30 now. I think he went to sleep around 8. Normally people don't go to sleep at 8. And that's what I kind of hate about, you know, some people in my family that's just working at night shifts. It's always annoying whenever I have to record, I have to be quiet. And I don't want to just be quiet for you guys. I kind of want to, you know, speak up sometimes too. I mean, I know I'm sometimes quiet, but, you know, like, I want to be a little more entertaining for you guys sometimes because I know I can just be in deep silence in games sometimes. Like, I don't even say anything at all for a little while. I think there might have been even times in videos where I'm like, you know, just dead silent for the entire video, except when I start and end it and kind of just explaining what's going on and all that. I don't know if I've actually done that before, mostly because I've mostly just focused on the game. I don't actually focus there. Minecraft here is kind of easy because, you know, I'm, like, I can always work and I can also speak to you guys at the same time, so, you know, it's a little handy for that. It's a handyman job. Oh, yeah. I should have also thought about what I was going to make this room about. So I still need to do that. Well, while I'm working on that, I will grab the light blue concrete. And then at least make the desk area. I think I was just cyan there for a little bit. It will turn back to cyan. Don't you worry, you will turn back to cyan, don't you worry. Okay, good, we still have it. Okay, so what is this room gonna represent? Gonna need to figure that out before we move on, because I don't know. I would think all doors, but I don't know, that's just a little weird. Maybe, like, land areas, like, different places, like, biomes or something. I guess, yeah, we can have, like, the same bios as what they were like in there. Kind of. Well, at least the 4 biomes that had, like, not the fire one, because that one might be a little risky. So we'll grab, like, this. Also grab some cobblestone. We don't need this anymore either. Also grab some sand. Don't need this for a while, and then we'll need snow. Okay. Okay, so in this case, we'll just put... Oh, jeez. Just trying to make sure I make enough land-based area. There. Okay, so that's one. Snow. Snow could just be put here. Yeah, like a little mountain. Little mountain of snow. And kind of just like, boom. And then, over here we can have, like, a little staircase going up, I guess. That makes sense. And then just a bit of sand area around here. Alrighty, now let's make the, let's make the light areas. Maybe a little more back here. Boom. Because it's not really hard to do all this sometimes. Also, this will probably be the last video for today, just because, well, it's hard to do videos like this at, when people are sleeping anyways, and, so I'll have enough to actually upload for you guys in the morning, because, as you guys know, I gotta get up early, and I have to, like, really get up early to actually upload the videos, because they take so long to upload here. They don't take as much when I'm at my dad's, but still. Okay. I'll bring this more... No. Over here. Just because I don't know how glowstones and, snow react to each other. So I'm just trying to make sure I watch out, because... You gotta have experience with the ice rink, of how that worked out. Okay, and then just one more just over here. Okay, here we go. Here we go! First up, I need my brick thing back. Crap. Then I need the carpet. I'm gonna say this. Oh crap, I don't even know where to go. Ah, there we go. So yeah, this would be like biome area reserve, like, different areas of any biome world or whatever to manage each kind of world and element around it. I would put like the fire one around here, but I don't know if that would be a good idea, especially with wool on the ground. It would definitely not be handy, so. Yeah, the other four biome areas, like from the floating islands, would probably be good enough. I really hope we don't exactly hit the, islands. I mean, height, sure, like, I mean, just not, like, height, I don't mind, it's just, you know, as long as I don't accidentally have to run this place right into the islands, that's what I'm really kind of worried about. But anyways, I'm gonna leave this video here, and in between the videos, I will get the rest of this carpet done, and then we'll get working on the rest of this room in the next video. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Like this video, press the button, or subscribe, do whatever. And I'll also see you dudes in the next video. See you dudes next time.